Well, the wind isn't cooperating with us today, but we're using the Savage 220 slug gun and the stainless steel. A recent release from Savage Arms. They released it 2 years ago in 4140 chrome moly blued, but now stainless steel, and this has the camo stock. We set a couple targets up at 85 yards. What we're going to try to discover is what is the most accurate load out of this rifle, and we're going to test out the 2¾-inch and 3-inch examples of both Remington AccuTips and the new Federal Trophy Bonded 20-gauge sabotage slug load. So we should be just barely on the paper since we did our preliminary zeroing at 30 yards. So maybe we can determine something, although the crosswind isn't very good, but we'll see if we can hit something. First up is the Remington AccuTip 20-gauge, 2¾-inch. Stated velocity, 1850 feet per second. It'll be about 175 feet per second less than that because of the shorter barrel. The test barrels are 30 inches. This is a 260 grain AccuTip. Well, at 85 yards, those are certainly dead deer, but I'm sure the Savage can do better than that. We'll switch over to the right target, and we'll use the 2¾-inch Federal. Trophy Copper, 2¾-inch. We're going to try the same sequence using the 3-inch Remingtons on the left-hand target, 3-inch Federals on the right, and we're at the same range here, 85 yards. It's a warm day, so we're allowing a little barrel cooling. Apologize for the audio on this. It's got to be horrible with all this wind, but what you got is what you have. So the Remington Premier AccuTips, two shots on the left, and we'll throw two more on the right with the Federal Premium 3-inch Trophy Coppers.